A South Florida man admits he was on LSD when investigators say he tackled a security guard at Walt Disney World. James Arvid is pleading not guilty to a battery charge and asking for a jury trial. According to the arrest report, the uniformed security guard was making his rounds at Animal Kingdom last month when Arvid tackled him from behind and put him in a headlock. Park guests pulled Arvid off the guard, who was treated for a scraped elbow. Katie Johnston for CBSMiami.com.